I thought this was a really neat catalog and I wanted to show it, but it's too big to scan, and because it was bent so much, it doesn't scan well. So I'm gonna do my very best to show you all the details of this, and feel free to pause at any time to read something that you see that you'd like to read. This was from the early 1900s to around 1910. These are just novelties that the Ohio Card Company sells. Their main seller is trade cards, which we now call Victorian trade cards, but at the time were just called trade cards. And since this is printed on newsprint, pages kind of come through. See, they're just kind of some novelty things, like invisible ink. Wonder of the 20th century, the wonderful C. Backroscope. So basically, you see what's behind you. That's kind of cool. So a lot of these things, they have a certain price, or you can get it free if you order cards. Some of this is just not going to be readable. The Ohio Card Company in Cadiz, Ohio. Nancy Bolivar's teeth. Person's Fancy. Gentleman's Bill Book. Pearl Bead Bracelet. Sweet Bunch of Daisies songbook. Moving Picture Machine. Warner Puzzles. Goo Goo Eye, Rubberneck Jim, Good Luck Horseshoe. I actually think I have this Good Luck Horseshoe somewhere. New Motto Buttons. Surprise Matchbox. Oh, something jumps out of it. Magic Trick Fan. Pearl Bead Necklace. Perfumed Ink. So this is all about ordering and maybe even selling. I haven't read any of it. Just from reading the titles. Items you can get. Here's some sample pictures. I did make another video of a sample book that I also found, and I'll put a link right here to that. Oop, I'm ugly nails. So you can see some of these samples in real life. And I would think of these sort of like the text messages of today. went over to someone's house and they weren't home, you would leave them a card. So they know that you were there. You might write a message on the back. This little scrap here, you lift it up and it would have a name on it. And then it would blank on the back so you could maybe write a little message. Even a business card, just a fancy way to say I was here. People would also have a little card stand there, like at a party. And you would drop one of your cards in there just to show that you came. As well as different paper types, like you have a decorative edges, and you have the round corners, and the straight corners. I know these are sort of hard to make out. But there are some interesting ones here. These pictures are 16 by 20. These are actually like posters.
Yep.